Boy, the benefits of robotic surgery are many, but I think it can be boiled down to how soon do you want to get back to your life after surgery?
The Da Vinci robotic surgery system represents really the latest and greatest technological changes that allow us to do traditional laparoscopic surgery, sometimes called band-aid surgery. But instead of the surgeon's hands moving those instruments, the surgeon moves smaller hand pieces and the robot moves those instruments. And the result is we're able to do highly technical, delicate surgery through band-aid incisions that years ago we would have had to make a large incision to do.
There are many benefits for the patients to having a Da Vinci surgical procedure. Minimal bleeding, small incisions, smaller than the size of a dime, maximal recovery, less complications during the surgery.
I think the Da Vinci robotic actually has the benefit for the patient and the surgeon. For the patient in the sense of having less pain, less incision, quicker recovery, but also for the physician, it allow him to do a better surgery, more precise, less blood filled, so you will have better results regarding treating cancers, allowing tissue to heal better, less trauma to the tissues.
My observation about Da Vinci robotic surgery is it's taken the variability out of patient care. You know, we really have gone from open surgery where there were great extremes in how patients did, their length of stay, the amount of blood loss, and now in the era of robotic surgery, the variability from case to case has decreased. So when we discuss with patients what their expectations are, it's pretty much the way it works out. It's a minimally invasive surgery with less blood loss, less pain, and shorter length of stay, and a quicker return to normal activities.
One of the unique things about the Parkview Center for Robotic Surgery is the depth and breadth of specialists and specialties that we have represented. Urology, gynecology, general surgery, colorectal surgery, cardiothoracic surgery. It represents a wide variety of specialists with their unique skills all coming together in one center.
The Parkview Center for Robotic Surgery reflects the commitment on behalf of Parkview Health towards progressive care to make sure we have a full range of options for the patients to choose from.
So as part of the center, as a gynecologist, I'm able to learn from and benefit from the advances that are taking place in cardiothoracic robotic surgery as well. We share data, we look at quality outcomes, and we're constantly trying to make each other better as part of the center.
In thoracic surgery, a lot of our traditional operations involve big incisions and spreading the ribs and have a difficult recovery and a fair amount of pain. The Da Vinci system allows us to make very small incisions where we don't have to spread the ribs, and that really has helped patients get better faster, have less pain, and even return to full activities in just a matter of days rather than 4 to 6 weeks.
I think the most important thing to think about is if you're a good candidate for the robotic surgery, you can just get back to your life sooner. Who needs to be home in pain when you can go back to your life?